Hello there everyone, I'm Indurak and today I'm playing more Star Wars The Force Unleashed, so I decided to change costumes. I am now Ki-Adi Mundi, if that's how it's pronounced. What the? Okay, I forgot how to play for a bit there. Ow! Screw you, you turd! Okay. Oh, I know what's coming up. I remember this part. Is this actually the area where I took the screenshot of me being C-3PO? When I played this like several years ago. It's like 5 years ago? No. I don't remember when I first got Steam. It was in 2013-ish? Or, no, wait. I don't remember. Screw it. Shut up. Shut up, me. And also me. And also, shut up. Get wrecked. Got him. He deed. I wonder if there be goodies here for me to get. No, don't think so. Okay, get wrecked! Get out of here! Get out of here! I don't care about any of you a-holes! Beat it! Beat it! I'm kind of trying to talk as much as I can so that, like, you know, copyright stuff. What, did that work? Is he? No, he's not dead. Got him! No, he's dead! Oh, jeez. Oh, hang on. I wonder if I should go to the other side and get the goodies around there. Because I don't know if going down there means that I'm going to start facing up against that thing that's going to try to kill me. The junk golem. Huh? Huh? Did that work? I have no idea. I can't tell. I have no idea what's going on. Unless I'm simply supposed to throw shit at it. I don't know. Hang on. Haboosh! Okay, that didn't work. Oh, okay. Okay, so the junk golem shows up now. Whatever. This thing is actually kind of cool. I kind of like this enemy, but, well, I mean, I guess more so the, like, I mean, I'm a lot more familiar with the PS2 version of the game than I am of this, but whatevs. Hey, ow! How dare you? Direct! Ah! Ow! Yeah, you suck. All right, F off. You dingus. Oh, wait a minute. I could just do this again. I missed by like a mile. How did I miss? All right, stupid stuff on the ground being a-holes. Oh, jeez. Ah! How did that? Oh,
no, you don't.
Oh, that would have been death. Death. Oh. And get wrecked, Habushki. Huh? That was a lot easier than I remember. Huh? I don't know. All right. Who is doing that? You need to stop and go die, please. Yes, do that. All right. Stop popping up out of places. All right. Hey man, get ow! Stop throwing shit at me. You suck. Oh jeez, he's trying to kill me. How dare you, Habushki? Nyeh. Got him. I'm the best. Okay, so I don't think there's anything else that I can really do. Wait a minute. Huh? Well, what the hell was that all about? I wonder what that is. Probably don't really need it anymore now that I've freaking killed everyone. I don't know. I like the music. I like John Williams' music. He's a genius. What? Oh, okay, I just had to hold it. Well, you didn't exactly, show me any text saying that I would need to do that game. Would have been nice to know, you know. Defeat Khazdun Paratus. Khazdun Parassus. Whatever. So, eh. Eh. Oh, wait a minute. I don't think I need to actually be up here just to get there, do I? Oh, I do. Okay, no, I do. I do have to be up there. Silly game. Silly game, why you make me have to be there? Alright, friggin' stuff. Just step over it. Honestly, dude. You're such a dingus. What? Wait a minute. What is that? I have no idea. La 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 la. Why'd you turn your lightsaber off? This is a bad time to do that. You can't relax now, you turd. Ow! You turd. Get wrecked. Don't you hit me while I'm hitting someone else. Okay? You need to, chill. Oh, I keep forgetting I have, other attacks. I can have combos that I can do. Oh, jeez. Hey, buddy. Boosh! Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah, it's pretty cool, I guess. Boosh game, boo! And he fall down, go boom. Is there any enemies around here? That was... I thought I heard something. Maybe not. Maybe I'm being dumb or something. I don't know. Jeez. Using the force is hard. But I did it, which is cool. So, yeah, because I'm a Jedi, I'm obviously the best. Whee! Oh, jeez, I didn't want to... get around it. I was trying to go around it, but it wouldn't do that. Stupid. Oh. Hang on. Do I actually... Hang on. Can I get rid of these? Oh, there's that thing. So I'm supposed to go that way, I believe. But I want to do other things. And there we go. Let's get down to business to defeat the Sith. All right, really? Okay. I remember a parody I wrote years ago. For that song. It was a Star Wars parody. And I can remember just whose side you're with. Sith robe. Is that a costume? Let me see it. I wanna see it! I want to 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 see it! Where is it? Give me. Maybe it's over here. Ah, that looks pretty cool. I kind of wish you could get a preview. But I want to stay as Kiadi Mungi. Mungi? That's what I call him. Mungi. Yeah, that's his name. Right? Everyone knows that. He's the best Jedi. He's the best Jedi. Anyone find it weird that the planet, apparently called Jeddah, sounds awfully similar to Jedi? Okay. Well, I got that goodie. I got that goodie. Oh, hey, buddies. Okay, camera, why do you have to be a prick? Booshki boom! I am owning everyone with this attack. Whoops, that's not what I wanted to do. Ow! What did I hit? What was that about? That was stupid. That was stupid. Stupid is what it was. Okay. Okay, just, yeah, whatever. Ooh, look at that. Man, what is this? Oh, these are the vehicles from the Clone Wars, I think. I think these are the tanks from the Clone Wars. I can't partly recognize them because of the Star Wars Episode 3 video game. But like, other than that, I mean, it does actually just look like them. What is this place? Wonder whose window that is. Did they take that from the Death Star? Perhaps. Oh. Of course I would fight another one. damn it. I shouldn't have done that. Get wrecked, dude. No, seriously, get wrecked. I hate you. You're a dingus balls. Ah! No! Don't you kill me, you dick. Ow! That hurts, you know. You need to really start being more considerate of other people's feelings. Yay! I didn't even have to do the quick time thing. I just killed him. Just like that. I don't remember if, like, in... Or I don't remember if in Star Wars The Force Unleashed 2, if, like, you have to do the quick time things to kill some enemies. The quick time events to kill some of the enemies. Or if that's just from... Or if I'm just thinking of the PS2 version of this game. I don't know. I don't remember. Because I don't think you can just, like... I don't think you can do that in the PS2 version. I want that. I want that. There's so many. But I need to go up to get it. Hey, AT-ST head. Ah, dabble it. And I'm mine. Mine, you are mine. Mine, mine, mine. Mine, 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 mine. You are mine because I'm gonna get you. So you will get wrecked and whatever, blah, blah, blah. Okay. I did it. I'm successful. I can't even go there. There's an invisible wall. What a silly game. Why not just make a pile of stuff that just taller? I mean, seriously, why ruin the game by putting an invisible wall where you could easily just put more junk? Well, I mean, I don't know. I don't know about easily. I mean, I don't know how much... Whoa, jeez. Oh, what the frigafrack? Okay, that was weird.
Kastan Parasis at last.
Kastan Parasis.
Don't worry, Masters.
No.
I'll defend you from this Sith trash.
How dare you? That was absolutely rude. You need to learn some manners, turd. I will deal with this Sith turd. I said Sith. Booshki boosh. Ow! Stop being stupid. Yeah. Booshki. I don't want to stop. You're being a prick by fighting me and whatever. Ow! Stop it. Oh, I'm not doing... Ah! Ow! I'm not doing good. Ah! I just hit the damn guy. You stupid a-hole. Well, that was a waste. Hey! Yeah! You suck.
Stop it!
You prick. Where's Yoda? Where's Yoda in all of this? Is there a Yoda? Oh, I see Shaak Ti. Where's Yoda? There's Plo Koon. Oh, there's Yoda. There's Yoda. You prickly.
The council.
No, shut up. I am not doing good at all. I suck. All right, how about you stop running around so that I can hit you with my force lightning? You stupid ale. All right, this is bullshit. This is bull. Stop it. Oh, you prickaloid. Oh, I wish I could freaking remember some of the other attacks and stuff. All right, you suck. Why? Why did you attack nothing? Can I lock onto this bastard? Seriously, I I don't care who I'm hurting. You shut up. What?
I will defend the Jedi Council.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. This is where he's going to start throwing shit at me, isn't it? I know this.
My children, help your maker.
Oh, wait. Hang on. This thing, I could probably deal with this, actually. I think I can do this. Oh, maybe not. Maybe I will just die super fast because I am horrible at the games. Oh, jeez. Boosh, boosh, boosh! Ah! Okay, why do you miss with the freaking force lightning? Stop being a turd, dude. Okay. Here we go. Habushki! And whoa! Yay! I got health back! Ow! Stop it! Oh jeez, he's throwing shit at me. I guess I wasn't totally wrong about that part. I was wrong about when it was gonna happen, but oh jeez. I don't know if I could have just grabbed stuff and thrown it right back. Ah! Stop it! Oh, you prickaloid. Oh, I hate you! You son of a bitch! Oh! Alright! You are stupid. I hate you.
Masters! Give me.
Give me.
I will stop him, Master Yoda.
No!
I will.
There is no Master Yoda. He's gone. Look at him. He's gone. Happy. You suck.
Ow!
How dare you? That was rude. Alright, you need to stop being a turd.
I'm X-ing! Yeah, I X'd the shit out of you.
You prickaloid. Okay. Alright, stop being a turd.
You are not welcome.
I'm aware, okay? Just shut up. Oh, now he's freaking climb up the pillar thingy again.
Die. Die.
I don't wanna.
Die.
I don't wanna. Hang on. His health goes down when I just like.
Ah!
No. 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 Turd burglar. Oh no, actually, no. He loses more health if I just hold the button to attack him with the force landing. Come on. Come on. Come at me. Come at me. I'll take you on. Come on. Come on. You can't face this.
Yay! I will destroy you!
It's too bad he can't be Yoda in this game. That would be awesome. But, I mean, he'd probably just end up being, like, the same size
He'd just be a normal-sized human being. I don't think so, dude. Alright. Shut up, you! Alright, I almost got him. I almost have him! Alright, stop! Stop! Okay, dude, seriously, stop it! Stop it! Just get dead! Just get dead! I'm so close to you, I could kill you right now! Well, I mean, I'm getting. Ow! Stop it! Ow! Okay. I hate it when it takes so long to actually. For the game to freaking respond to all my. Shit! I effed up! That son of a. Well, at least I have more health than he does, so I could take the damage. Get wrecked, dude! Habushki! Nope! Denied! He got squashed.
I'm sorry, Masters. I've failed you.
Was that Lightning Mage?
Juno, I'm done here.
Did a Lightning Mage just zap my enemy? That sounded weird. I was about to say, I almost got all holocrons again. Jeez, I got like in the last mission, I got like I was missing one, wasn't I? In this one, I'm missing only one. That's pretty interesting, I guess. So. Ooh. Build him a lightsaber like a badass, because that's what I be and stuff. Excuse me. Okay. We're running over time here, guy. Come on. Hurry up. Uh-oh.
My master, Kazdan Paradis, is dead.
Yes.
Then there is but one more test.
I'm ready now.
No. You've defeated an old man and an outcast. You must face a true Jedi Master.
Who?
Master Shaak Ti, one of the last of the Jedi Council. You need the full power of the dark side to defeat her.
Yes, my master.
Yes, my master.
Yes, my master. Yes, my master.
Okay, great outfits.
Darth Vader has found us.
Perhaps. Maris, gather your belongings and go into hiding, just as we've practiced.
How old is she?
Do not return until I summon you.
Because she looks very good.
Master, this is what I've been waiting for. Let me fight!
No. I will lead this assassin to the ancient abyss alone. You are not ready to face a Sith. You would surely be killed. Maris, we are among the last of the Jedi. While we live, the Order survives. I cannot allow you to be captured or killed by the Empire. Now please, go to the graveyard and wait for my summons. No. She hasn't been corrupted. Not yet. She's just afraid. May the Force be with you, Maris Brood.
Well, things don't turn out very well for her. Anyone who's played this game, anyone who knows this game, knows that.
Location. Just ahead, you should find a hollow fungus tower. You'll need to make your way through it.
Rogue Shadow looks a lot bigger than it does in the PS2. Why am I shaking? I'm shaking so. Look at me, I'm shaking. I'm so scared. Okay, I'm not shaking anymore now, but yeah, I was shaking in my boots. Shaking in my boots. Force repulse. Oh wait, nope. It's this one. Ah, okay. It even shows it, but things are just popping up.
I sense them. They're strong in the Force.
Ah! Help! Help me! They're trying to kill me. Very dead. Oh, Wait, I forgot to end my video. Whoops. That's the end of this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.